Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the pound yen. And as you can see, this is a market that did try to break out. We're not quite there yet. We gave it back. So at that point, I think you've got a situation where the market will continue to be noisy. But ultimately, you know, can we take off to the upside? I do think we do. 84 gives way to 185. After that, then you're looking at a move to 200. 180 underneath right now continues to be the floor in the market.